Important thing we got through Intra is that you always have to believe first that there is a solution, then only you can go towards that path. So that's one thing, that's an attitude we built up. We know integration, we know differentiation, but I have never found a good application until we came to Intra and saw this PAD tuning. So it helps us to realize our learnings, whatever we learn from the textbook.
I'm interested in designing things, sir, but I don't know how to start with it and how to get efficient in it. With the eYantra, I got the opportunity to prove myself.
Regarding the other competitions, what I faced was a disadvantage was either it's course-based or it's completely competition-based. Like either you learn something and do assignments, which is somewhat unenthusiastic to students. Or you directly go into a competition where you know nothing. Everything, like the prerequisites are, you know everything. So eYantra managed to find a perfect balance between a course and a competition. It gave us whatever is required to learn, and it gave us a competition so that we'll kind of compete within ourselves and improve.
I did some courses in the Coursera platform. Like the possibility there is, okay, they will give us some deadline to the complete the course. We should complete the course, but like they only assess us with the examination, not the practical thing. In case of eYantra, we are having a Piazza platform where we can post our doubts. Not like it's not restricted to a small doubt or a big doubt. We can keep whatever we got. They will answer very, very fastly. They will give a reply and they will try to resolve our doubt if we are not getting it. So that is very helpful for the students who want to learn with the help of some instructors.
The interactive sessions conducted by the instructors now and then, they were really helpful to do the task or the learn concepts and clear our doubts. That is a unique feature when compared to other online courses or the competitions.
When we started PAD tuning only, we didn't know PAD tuning at all. And we were really demotivated because we don't have that in our course syllabus yet. So we were like, okay, what's the extent of my self-learning? This was tested. Our self-learning extent abilities have improved and eYantra has tested that well. And our self-esteem also went higher. Because after completing a task, there was this sudden surge of self-esteem that attacks you. Regarding our coding abilities, we didn't know we couldn't code this well before eYantra. We didn't know we had the tendency to code in a practical way. I'm talking in the point of view of academics. When given a problem, you are only forced to have a single perspective because the question is decided as such. But in eYantra, the problems can be attacked in multiple ways. We learned that we are capable of doing the multiple and critical thinking. I see eYantra as a potential revolution in the system. Because just imagine if the education system was changed into this way, project-based learning. Just imagine the amount of excitement that people will get by learning and the amount of potential that may unearth. I would be really happy to see a change in our system if a eYantra kind of educational system was brought upon. Because I will be amazed to see the number of people who would have the capacity, who would have the knowledge, but are not brought up in the traditional conventional system, who will really benefit from this kind of an educational system, project-based.